let's take another look at that. Let's not judge too quickly here. Sidestep. Beh. Shadow strike. That's for, like, perfect counters. I can barely keep any of that shit together. Charge up strike. That could be useful for people down on the ground. Cloud chaser. Usable after a precision strike. Fuck, they really, really, really are trying to get you with the precision shit, hey? Yeah, I don't use my shield, so no point in upgrading that. So does that mean it brings me, yeah, back along this pathway? Guess certain enemies just don't respawn? Oh god, that lantern in the foreground I thought was an enemy. Fuck. Oh? So you're trying to tell me I need to get up there quickly? Like a glove? Now I can get this one, since I know how to come back down. So I wonder if I didn't get up there in time, what that would have led to, what that would have alluded to. Oh. Oh, you poor bitches. You try. Or at least it looks like you're fucking trying, but man. I got your number now. This would have been good for a charge-up strike. Oh, man. Oh, you didn't get me with that, eh? And the death motion, too. Wow, save point right here, hey? I think they're anticipating this boss fight to kick the shit out of me. And it has the possibility to do so.
You are the Princess of Qi? Have you seen my brother? We promised each other to stay together for life, but I can't find him. Now that you're here, stay with me. I've been too lonely.
You a freaky spider lady. Oh, you a real freaky spider lady. Holy shit. Ooh, that's not great. Just gonna avoid that because that seems undodgeable. Or well, it's oh no. Let's just give you one of these and give you one of these and oh, you can get out of the way of that, hey? Oh, wait, what happened to your health bar? Oh my. And that's just going to keep bringing out spirits, eh? Oh, you're hiding there. And the spirits just maintain. This is interesting. It'd be better if I could pull off my... Oh, this attack a bit more often. Ooh, that hurt. Ah, you can aim that, hey? Oh. Oh. I like that combo. Oh, and you're gonna pull the same things with the draperies again, eh? Aw, oh, damn. I was was about to get my helm splitter in there, and you pulled that bullshit. I have to be careful. Nope. Nope. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck! That is annoying because... I had her pretty close. I fucked that up by... God damn it. Okay. Focus, focus. Pulled out all my best stops, too. I think the one lady is a time stop, which is pretty goddamn convenient for the arrows. Oh, that'd be better if I didn't get hit with that. Helm splitter's not great. Stay behind. And I imagine once I get her down to the orange. Yeah. So then she swaps over to that. At least I'm not taking nearly as much damage this time. That can change at the drop of a hat. Oh god. I broke the wrong one. I didn't expect her to be in the center. Ah, oh, fuck. I really, really need to stop jumping into that shit. That and... Oh, that's a healing. Wrong one. Damn. Okay, so I'll have her down to that, and I'm only two. Thank goodness I didn't pick her on the second try this time. Damn. She changed her mind about her attack. Damn. Oh, shit. Call for that spirit attack to help, and fuck yeah! Woo! Got a new spirit out of that one as well. So, what do you give? What do you do? Did a little bit better on the second try there. Oh, isn't that nice? As Wen dies, all the sins fade. The angry spirits of the alley have finally been freed. Nice, not bad, not bad. Huh. Overall, pretty simplistic boss fight. Just avoid her three different attacks that she has overall. But, yeah, it's just getting sloppy there at the end of the first fight. Hey! Have you seen Zai Zhangshu? Yes, I did. But he's drowning in his own sorrow and has gone mad. I didn't get anything out of him. That's why you look so defeated. I also saw past princesses of Qi. How did they... The blood of the ancient gods does not protect them from their vices. You think you can have impeccable morals and no material desires? You seem to think that bad thing started happening after Tian's rebellion. Or rebelled. Wasn't that already the case under Duke Kang? No, that's not true. That's not true. How is it supposed to be? You know it is true. I mean, look at you. Your value, your innocence, and vengeance more than anything, don't you? I don't know, is that an attack on my character, or... Ooh, I can just talk to you separately. You know it to be true. Is there any hidden shit here? Nope. Hey, girl. The Crimson Mass is incredibly heavy. You wouldn't have been able to wield it without your ancient blood. And we save. Close to upgrading. So, creates a black hole that pulls in enemies and tears them apart, deals a certain amount of damage. Summons Zhang Shu's mother to play a song and restores a large amount of the summoner's health. She is a heal, I see. Fires an arrow towards the sky. Upon reaching the apex, the arrow transforms into a rain of arrows and deals damage to all enemies nearby. Reduces movement speed of all nearby enemies. So we have a bring them in, a slow them down, and a beat them up, and then a heal. Like an extra, three extra heals. That's pretty fucking convenient. If I would have been aware of that, or even read up about that, probably wouldn't have died in that boss fight like a damn fool.
You're back!
Thank you for worrying about me. I haven't discovered how to get you back to where you came from.
It's my fault, so you don't have to worry about me.
I promise to find the rift Tian opened and let you return.
I feel bad that you're helping a stranger like me.
Don't. I have scores to settle with Tian anyways.
You're very kind, Ji.
I like you, bird girl. I hope you don't become like an enemy that wants to kick my ass in. Save up a little bit more for that healing. And I'm a laughing fool then. Yes. Come on, where off to now? They say that ignorance is bliss. But is that really true? To know nothing and to be happy? Leaving your fate and thoughts to others? Letting others tell you what to think and feel? Is that happiness? Genuine? How can one live like that? Well, ignorantly. So, we're moving into the slums now. Oh yeah, there were no, like, breakable environmental hello? Whom or what are you?
You should stop here. You might lose your mind. Once you're inside, then you can never leave.
What happened here?
Someone named Bogu showed up one day, made everyone forget their suffering with her magic. They forgot about the war, they forgot about their pain, hunger, and even fatigue. Now all they do is celebrate Tian's accomplishments. When they die, their souls continue to do the same. It has now become a cage for the dead.
That is whom I came to see. Where is she?
On the roof. She set up four devices called life gates to block the way. The only way to kill Bogu is to break the orbs on those gates. Otherwise, we are stuck here forever.
Well, thank you, Tofu.
Bogu is at the top. You must destroy the four life gates, take down the building to field, trap soldiers inside. You are destined to be here the moment.
Oh, fuck. That dude. I thought maybe it's been a moment since I've run into a shield dude that he may have put up a bit of a fight there, but no, that's not the case. Oh, real live human soldiers that are probably just skeleton men. Oh, shit. Get you, you little knifey bastards. Before you try knifing me again. Pricks. Oh, I'm like, what the hell am I looking at? Oh, the entrance. Although, shouldn't it be more accurate to say that would be the exit? Exit from the level that I'm in, where I am right now. And we smash your pots. And we take the souls inside the pots. And there we go, hot, hot, hot. So whom next? Just regular soldiers, or... Oh yeah, there's something hidden around here. Yeah, platform. It's so well hidden that I can barely recognize it as, you know, being a, not just a background object. So how many are there? Six in this world. Alright. Oh, and that's my 4,000 I was waiting for. I'm gonna go for the upper path first, because that's always worked out, skipping obvious shit. Ah, I wish I would've got one of the little guys in my aerial raid. Oh, fuck. That's what you get. Fuck you! So, we have big ghostly faces that seem to be appearing around here. Oh! Ah, there's the other orb I need to destroy from down below. But taking this one out first. Interesting little dichotomy of machinery that we have here. Oh, it's a giant robot fist! I recognize what the hell I'm looking at now. Oh, can we get a wide perspective of this?
Please help me. I don't want to be stuck here.
Hey, a ghost. That's actually more appropriate than skeleton.
I want to be reincarnated and see my family again. Bogu created those gates with her power. They must be destroyed in order to free everyone. It is all thanks to Duke Tian that we are so prosperous. Since you're here, stay and enjoy the celebration. It's torture. Torture to spend half of our days in the daze. Please help us. Help us, help us.
Giant robot fist. Not what I was anticipating. But don't mind anyway. Are you not giving me nothing? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Wreck that dude. Or that lady's face. Well, will this take me to the lower entrance that I, well, kind of skipped before? That's not what I want to do. I want to that and this. Levin hit combo. That's all I got out of that. And I wasted so many deities. Yeah, that would have been... Yeah, what brought me to that. And I wouldn't be able to jump up to break that fist. Now, is everybody going to come back? Only a few of them. Or do we get the whole kit, cot, and caboodle? Because that would be a great farming spot, but... No, that, kit, cat, and caboodle, I believe, is actually that. It's a kit, cot, and that's just some weird gibberish language. Thank you. And let us get what I want... Went too far. Rejuvenation 3! Ah, yes. All right, now that I have that, I suppose I can put a little bit into the other stuff. But I want to fight this fucking giant robot. It seems intriguing and entertaining as fuck. What did that do? Or was that intended to keep me on there so I... Oh, I see. But if I touch it again, I won't be able to get on that platform? Alright. Damn it. I'll get it. I'll figure it. On and that. On and... Bullshit. That rotated way too quickly. Oh, I... Wait, because I used up my... Oh, yeah, that ain't gonna work the way I want it to. And I can't touch it while it's rotating. So I need to... Oh, that's annoying. He's doing that the hard way. Okay. It shouldn't have been that difficult, but man, was I having a challenge. Oh, shit. That's some bullshit. Well, I took a bit of damage out of that. Flame dude himself a goddamn flame shield. So that's a full heal. I see. So even if I'm at half health, do not use the full heal when you're at half health. It's a bad idea. It's a goddamn waste. And I've done it again. Excellent. Ended up on the higher one to destroy it. Then it's just a simple task of falling. Oh. Yeah, you don't have much of a chance after that. I was hoping that the... what the hell would have been? The black hole would have stunned him. Oh, I should use the Spider Lady's ability to slow his ass down and then lay in with the hits to break his shield. That's what I was doing wrong there. That was a dumb on my part. Actually, you know what? I'm supposed to go this way. So... I'm gonna head this way first and see what that provides. Really, ghost lady? Really, ghost guy? Did I just jump down to the beginning of the level? Well, where the hell did I end up now? Since I jumped off there, I don't know where the fuck I am. Hello? Okay, so this brings me back to the central area, I guess? Maybe? Terribly unsure. It's because... Oh. Huh. Well, I guess I skipped this. That's no good. Could have missed... So, is this going to loop me back around? I'm very curious and uncertain... Of where and what? Oh, there's something hidden in here. I can feel it in my... Oh, never mind. There's just stairs that I didn't acknowledge. Nothing. Yeah, bust some vases. Take the stairs up and... Oh, wait. One second. Need to do a little bit of backtracking here. Ha ha ha! Oh, I felt it. I felt it in my bone. It's like, yeah, there's more than just a couple of vases in this room. Let's try not to do any down attacks. Just some regular... Oh, wait, no. I'm always forced into doing that at the end of that combo. Here I am trying to get in the input to do that. And I didn't need to. It was just automatic at the end of that. I believe that's one of the upgrades I bought that gives me that. Is it? No. I believe I'm being a foolish person when I speak about things I do not understand. Then again, these souls don't give me anything. Like, I'm... Ah, fuck! Yeah, I'm just going to take the other way and not go over that way. I'm just going to continue up and go fight the big robot fist. God damn it. Because I'm not getting anything from destroying those. Which is a bit of a goddamn shame. Eh. So why even bother? What is the purpose of going through the hassle if there's no point to it whatsoever? And again, everyone could say that about the futility of life. Ah, that's what I was waiting for. I'm like, I need to be jumping up on something. Don't know what. Since I cannot jump diagonally. Eh? What are you? Nah. Oh yeah, this led me to the edge of where that arm was. Now from here... Oh yeah. I was wondering. Like, hidden area maybe? Okay, let's just... Nope, that's not what I want to do. Okay, that worked. Oh, it was a challenge to get that, too. Huh! I love the time freeze ability. And the arrows fucking shattered those dudes' shields pretty well as... Pretty good, too. Okay. Well, I whiffed that one. I thought I had that jump, and it's like, nope, yeah, not even close. Yeah, fuck the rest of that little challenge or puzzle. Oh, this looks great. This looks really good right here. Holy shit. Oh. Some bitch has a grab. Oh no. What are you? No, you can't grab me if you don't even get the... Oh, no. And there's two of you now. Nope, there's not two. Damn it, got your shield back, you bitch. I was hoping he wouldn't get his shield back before I got a chance to kick the shit out of him, but... Eh. Plans and anticipations. I'll heal up if need be, but there should be a save point. Yeah, right here. Got a good feeling about that. Knew that there would be one relatively on the way. Shadow Strike. No... Sure, I'll go for this and try it out. So we down and... Oh. Well, guess I'll ride the elevator again. bit of a leap on that. I like it. I like it a lot. It does seem nice. So, okay, I'm going up and up and up. I like that the double jump resets after I touch the ground. Super convenient. Even for just a brief moment. Well, that was lucky. So I guess I'm just jumping over to the side there. Don't need your bullshit, I'll just leap over you. Air dash.